Looking at Lookout Mountain from Moxon Bend across from Browns Ferry. This is important because the Confederates didn't just let the Union go ahead and keep the landing at Browns Ferry for the cracker line. They decided to attack down the north side of Lookout Mountain ahead of us. And it became known as the Battle of Wauhatchie. It is one of the few, if not the only, battle of the Civil War that took part during the nighttime. It was a complete Union victory and secured supply line for the Union Army.